My name is Marlon Devonish and I am elite performance coach here at Puxi. I was a professional sprinter for over 20 years. I've been to 3 Olympics and I've always enjoyed speaking to students and being an inspiration to them. So after my athletic career finished, I had the opportunity to come here and work on their challenges. It was an offer I could not refuse.
Mr. Devonish thinks the training shouldn't always be work, work, work. It involves a little bit of fun as well. He's already been in the Olympics, means that everything he's saying is proven to work.
There are a lot of benefits that sport can give students here. There's the obvious one, which is physical. You also have the emotional. How did they deal with the trials and tribulations? How did they get through the hard times to be successful?
Sports, I think, teaches you a lot about commitment and hard work and the fact that you definitely can't cheat with training. You get back everything you put in, which is a good transfer into lessons as well.
30% of our cohort here scored 40 IB points and above. Of that 30%, 75% of them are student athletes. So there's a massive correlation between your sports performance and what you do in sport that crosses over into your academic. It's fascinating working with the kids. There's so much opportunity for them here. I wish that I had the opportunities they have, whether it be sport-wise or the academic range that they have, just fantastic. To be part of that is something that I'm very proud of and look forward to doing more in the future.